Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
This could be the room of any small boy. But it just happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin. Like most small boys, Christopher Robin has toy animals to play with. And they all live together in a wonderful world of make-believe. But his best friend is a bear called Winnie the Pooh, or Pooh for short. Now, Pooh had some very unusual adventures. And they all happened right here in the 100-acre wood.
Deep in the 100-acre wood, where Christopher Robin plays, you'll find the enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. A donkey named Eeyore is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Owl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff, he's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy-nilly, silly old bear.